Hello friends, good morning. You know, as the song says, and as I'm sure you're all aware by now, I try to live my life by the motto of hunting, fishing, and loving every day. Some of you have been asking for pictures of my recent travel wall that I finished. It's all done, so I wanted to share it with you. I hope you enjoy it. It's just a sample of some of the stuff that I do to make sure that I get the most out of every day. Hope you enjoy it. All right, so hunting, fishing, loving every day. Start with a hunting side. We've got bow hunting pictures, bear camp. My brother's one of his Robin Hoods. Arrow into arrow, that's pretty cool. Right, and then these are all puzzles in the center. Hello there. My giant unihorn that's done at Curtis's right now, I think. Along with this guy, you recognize him from a few months ago. That's my big bear that's also going to be in my basement. Guy's goofing around at Hunt Fest, taking a deer from the tree stand. Oh, COVID, he'll get you. Anyways, hunting, fishing, loving every day. My sturgeon, kids catching fish, golden red horse out of the river, sunset pictures, I did lots of those recently, fishing puzzle. And then, yeah, just goofing around on the ice, giant burbot, some giant pike from Keeley Lake. Not a dog. That thing? Nathan, Tyler. And then it's just world travel. So places that I've been are in red strings. The flags are the capitals of the provinces. And the flags are capitals of the country. So the pins are not necessarily places that I've been. This map I got off of Amazon. This is the second largest size. As you can tell, it virtually fills my entire wall. But, I mean, deep sea fish in Costa Rica, beaches of Little Corn Island in Nicaragua, and swimming waterfalls. There's the Millennium Falcon from Disney World in Florida. There's me kissing my brother in Vegas. Something to do with a boat caddy trade show, I don't know. Mountain biking, snowboarding, more hunting, more fishing. There's a trip we did from Northern Saskatchewan a few years ago for my brother's 40th. You get the idea. It turned out really, really good. More trade show stuff. Me and Arliss goofing around in Atlanta. This is why you take pictures, guys, and print them out. Put them on your wall, because it's not doing you any favors just sitting in your camera roll. Take them out, print them out. I mean, this is Beijing, China, the Great Wall of China. All right. Goofing around in Nepal on the way to base camp, eating scorpions in Beijing. There's a yak. Actually, a Mac, but I don't want to get into that. Here's Mount Everest Base Camp, you know, just shots from around the world. Playing dice derby on the beach in Barbados. That's pretty cool.
So what's on your travel wall? What's in your house that reminds you of the good times that you've had and reminds you about your passions and what you enjoy doing? Anyways, that's pretty much it. Come on over sometime and have a look in person, because it's much more impressive in person. Anyways, love you guys. Can't wait to see y'all again soon. And yeah, what's on your wall?